Today our topic is Current Affairs Bits Part 2.
Please do subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share my videos.
In June 2020, NASA has announced that its headquarters in Washington, D.C. will be named after Dash. The options are A. Richard Feynman, B. Mary W. Jackson, C. Albert Einstein, D. Benjamin Franklin. The correct option is B. Mary W. Jackson. In June 2020, NASA has announced that its headquarters in Washington, D.C. will be named after Mary W. Jackson, one of its history-making engineers. Mary W. Jackson was a mathematician and aerospace engineer. Kaladan project has been initiated by India in which of the following country? The options are A. Bhutan, B. Nepal, C. Myanmar, D. Sri Lanka. The correct option is C. Myanmar. The Kaladan project was jointly initiated by India and Myanmar. Scientists have discovered which human species in Philippines recently? The options are A. Homo Mesozoic, B. Homo erectus, C. Homo sapiens, option D. Homo luginensis. The correct option is D. Homo luginensis. Scientists have discovered a new human species, Homo luginensis, in Philippines recently in 2019. The remains found are aged between 67,000 years to 50,000 years old. Asian Development Bank in its Outlook supplement has retained India's growth forecast at 7.3% for the current financial year 2018-19 and dash percentage for the following financial year 2019-20. The options are A. 7.6, B. 8.6, C. 7.9, D. 4.8. The correct option is A. 7.6. Asian Development Bank in its Outlook supplement has climbed 7.6% for the following financial year 2019-20. World Olympic Day is on dash. The options are 22nd June, 23rd June, 24th June, 25th June. The correct option is B, 23rd June. World Olympic Day is observed on 23rd June all around the world. On August 9, 2020, Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched a financing facility of 1 lakh crore rupees under the Agriculture Infrastructure Fund. The duration of the scheme shall be from financial year 2022-. The options are A. Financial year 2025, B. 2028, C. 2030, D. 2029. The correct option is D. The financial year 2029. The duration of the scheme shall be from financial year 2022 to financial year 2029. Under the scheme, 1 lakh crore will be provided by banks and financial institutions as loans with interest subvention of 3% per annum and credit guarantee coverage for loans up to 2 crore rupees. How many police personnel have been awarded the Union Home Ministry's Medal for Excellence for 2020? The options are A. 101, B. 121, C. 151, D. 191. The correct option is B. 121. The Union Home Minister's Medal for Excellence in Investigation for 2020 has been awarded to 121 police personnel. Which country has awarded Prime Minister Narendra Modi with Order of St. Andrew the Apostle? The options are A. France, B. Russia, C. Ireland, D. Israel. The correct option is B. Russia. Russia has awarded Prime Minister Narendra Modi the Order of St. Andrew the Apostle, the highest order of the Russian Federation, on 12th April 2019. In June 2019, PepsiCo India proposed to invest $70 million to build a food manufacturing plant in which state? The options are A. Maharashtra, B. Gujarat, C. Uttar Pradesh, D. Madhya Pradesh. The correct option is C. Uttar Pradesh. In June 2019, PepsiCo India proposed to invest $70 million to build a food manufacturing plant in Uttar Pradesh. On 13th August 2020, Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched a platform called Transparent Taxation, Honoring the Honest to Honor the Dash. The options are A. To honor the taxpayers of the country, B. To honor the honest officers of the Income Tax Department, option C. To honor the Army, option D. To honor the banking officers. The correct option is A. To honor the taxpayers of the country. On 13th August 2020, Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched a platform called Transparent Taxation, Honoring the Honest, to honor the honest taxpayers of the country. In which state will the Khelo Youth India Games 2021 be hosted? The options are A. Punjab, B. Haryana, C. Maharashtra, D. Uttar Pradesh. The correct option is B. Haryana. Khelo Youth India Games 2021 will be hosted in Haryana. This will be the fourth edition of Khelo India Youth Games. Haryana got second rank in Khelo Youth India Games 2020 held in Guwahati, Assam. If you like the video, please do subscribe my YouTube channel. Khelo India Youth Games 2021. Thank you.